The song Choir Boy was written by Justin Selmeyer. This song took a very, very, very small portion of southeastern Indiana by storm as it was performed for the first time, possibly in front of 100 people. It was at this time Choir Boy was declared to be the best song ever written. History has it, shortly after the first performance of Choir Boy, Mr. Selmeyer's mother told everyone she knew at the local Dillsboro Diner, U.S. Bank where she worked, and on her weekly visits to Walmart, that her son had written the best song ever. Since 2009, a choral arrangement of Choir Boy, written by Justin Selmeyer, has been available for purchase to other choir programs. As of November 7th, 2019, zero arrangements have been purchased. For this, but the composer thinks people don't recognize quality when they see it. However, all of these is going to change tonight. With two competent soloists named Braxton Tanner and Broderick Metzger, we are going to make this song go viral and get the fame it deserves. Get your phones out to record and upload this song to social media with the hashtag Girls Love Choir Boys. Please enjoy our finale song, Choir Boy, written by Justin Selmeyer.